Hi, welcome to our YouTube short video series on introduction to C language. Welcome to TeachMake It channel. In this episode 2, we will understand about characteristics of C. C language is a general purpose language, which is a structured programming language, and also it is used for system software development, having a set of operators. And it has no rigid format, which is also portable, and it is having a rich set of data types and also ability to extend. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.